Alright, we're back! Hopefully I can get all the credits in this part, because I will be a little angry if I can't. Because then I'll have to beat the final boss again, which I don't think I'm gonna do today. What I basically did was, I took my stronger save file and just owned Smithy in every way. You know, I had like level 28 characters and just demolished them in a, like 30 turns or so. So, yeah. As you see, Gino has taken the sword out of Bowser's castle, which was the gateway to both worlds, away from Bowser's castle. And we are going to see what happened to all the characters in the game. There's Mallow. He is now prince of his own domain. Yay! Good for Mallow, hey? He is awesome. I love, always love Mallow. And who is this star referring to? Who is it showing us? The fate of Bowser repairing his castle from Smithy's demolishing. I thought Smithy remade that due to the bad squirrel problem in the attic. You know, that was a bad problem. That costed Smithy a lot of money to fix that and to renovate that place. It was just out of code. And then we got the red star, which is whoa, it's Johnny! How's it going, Johnny? I've always liked Johnny, too. He turned into a good character after I beat him, and he just, you know, the good kind of development thing happened there. We gained his respect through beating him. A purple star shows us at Druggy Island, Yoshi the Druggy. And would you look at that? Yoshi's gonna win! Yay! And by the way, that was Crackle that lost, in case you didn't realize. Now he's talking to Boshi, and that's Raz and Rainy over there on the island. That is where they had their honeymoon, in case you didn't realize, because they got married at the Marymore, Marymore Chapel, Steeple, Church, whatever. Here's Toadofsky. He's composing his own symphonies with the Toad Orchestra. It looks like he's doing happy, and here comes... what's his name? I forgot, and in case you didn't notice, at the upper left corner you could see one of the tadpoles, the one that grew up that you could buy items from, was there, and why can't I think of the Mallow's grandpa's name? And oh my god, they're getting married. Oh my god, run! Run! Dodo's marrying him. Gotta love that right there. And what's the last star gonna be? The last star is gonna be... Thank you! You're welcome! It's over! I can't believe we did it! We beat the whole game! It's only taken like 80-some parts! But there's actually more to come, because this isn't actually the end. There's more secrets and stuff that I'd like to show you that are optional, that only happen like really late in the game. But I gotta show you them, otherwise I would feel that this walkthrough is incomplete. And as you see, we got Luigi running the band, but we didn't see him throughout the entire game, which is a complete and utter disappointment. Because Luigi is a character too. He's Mario's brother, for Pete's sake. He just doesn't get the recognition he deserves sometimes. I just feel that way. There appears to be a parade with Mallow hitting his cymbals. Woo! It's a Sonic symbol, in case you didn't realize. Those are the ones that we got there. What is Mallow's grandpa's name? God, it's going to be bugging me again. I'm going to put it in the annotation if I don't remember it through this credits. Anyway, we've got a giant Bob-omb being carried by some Moleville residents. And this parade here is pretty entertaining, actually. I wish I could show the whole thing, but I'm betting that the camera is going to be cut off, and I am going to be ticked off beyond belief, because I'm going to have to beat the final boss another day to show how far these credits go. We've got some repairs going on Bowser's castle's float right there. We got Krako and a bandit talking to the castle for some... Oh, wait, they robbed the castle! Run! Run! In case you didn't see that, I don't know if you could tell on camera, but that was very funny. And we got Valentina being carried by Dodo on her own float, which is kind of silly in a way. But Dodo's always kind of, you know, picking her up. Whoa! Lots of balloons flying off the camera. Or I shouldn't say the camera, into the blackness of the sky, which is kind of like breaking the fourth wall in a way, because, you know, you're not supposed to be paying attention to the black walls. And we got a train coming, which is being run by Booster, in case you didn't notice. Evidently, he's following Valentina, because, you know, up there's the... Because, you know, they got married, and then there's the sniffets going on, catching a beetle. They're now off-screen now, and he's gonna go chase down his meal, because you know how much he likes eating beetles and stuff like that. Which is kind of gross in a way, but, you know, if you're surviving out in the wild, you gotta eat what you can eat. You know, there's no other choice that you can do there. There appears to be those sniffets running away. Oh my god, Booster took Bowser's floaty thingy, the clown car. Ha 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 ha. We got some sound effect action. Even though there's nothing on screen besides the music, and we got some shy guys bouncing away, which are actually called shysters. I don't know why I keep calling them shy guys, because they really do have a different name. And here comes Mac, Boyer, a Yardovich, and what do they call Blade, that flying machine? And here comes Smithy. Oh, what's gonna happen? Ow! He hit all of them in the head at once. That made no sense. He only swung one hammer, but he hit all three. And they're gonna chase after him in squishy position. And yeah, the monitor coordinators, Kazooie, Kaneo, Yoshia, Shibano, Shibano, Rikoshu, and it looks like nighttime is falling onto here. And it's going to be a shiny light show coming that you can't really see because of the dang camera. I'm sad again, you can only see brightness, but anyway, in case you can't tell, that is Johnny with his henchmen, the red bandana and blue bandanas. Oh, wait, no, those are just reds. Here's a Toad Symphony coming here. They got some shiny hats, which I don't know if you can see, once again, as I said, in the dark. We've got a Toad float that's glowing in the dark as well, with some Christmas lights surrounding it. And we've also got some Toads, again, coming with their flashy hats. Yeah, in case you didn't realize, those mushroom tops are actually hats. I think they've taken them off in a few, like, comics and stuff like that. But they never did that in any game or something like that. And we got a flashy flower. Oh, yeah, I guess you can see the lights pretty good on camera. Yeah, those are, like, flashing coordinated lights. We've got some more Toads and a Yoshi the Druggie, probably coordinating the entire parade. Because, you know, if you do crack, those flashy lights kind of give you a trippy show, and you know, it just makes you a lot happier when you get those trippy light shows like that. Well, and that's it for the parade. Looks like I was able to get it all on camera. Producer Shigeru Miyamoto, he is a legend in the gaming industry. He is awesome. He makes awesome games. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this. Please don't cut off camera. Please don't cut off camera. Please don't cut off camera. Please. Please. You can do it, camera. Please. And then it's going to move up to the sky and it's going to show some fireworks. You can get fireworks from Moleville. If you buy 5 sets of fireworks from a guy in Moleville, you can increase the quality of this fireworks show here that you see right here. And yeah, it's pretty much going to go to the end screen if this camera cuts off, and I'm going to be very ticked if that happens. And I think it's going to. So I might show the end credits later on another day, you know, the very, very ending of it. Unless it actually ends nicely. And it's, oh my god, what's gonna happen? It's coming to the end of that part, and I apologize if, yeah, we've got a mush. Alright, I beat Smithy for the 3rd and final time today. I just need to show just a little bit of more of the credit sequence here. And seriously, it's only a tiny bit more, because this is it right here. The very end of the game. But don't worry. Do not leave. Do not unsubscribe. Do not do anything yet. We've got more Mario RPG to show. I'm going to show some optional stuff, and yeah, so stay tuned for more parts. But for now, this is the end of the game for, you know, most people that don't want to, you know, see everything. So I'll see you guys later. Oh, if you wait around a little bit, a little tune will start up here. Here we go. Rock on, baby! you know that tune. Okay, that's it, guys. It's just gonna loop now. Alright, see you guys later in the next part.